All right. Time to cruise.
Like, oh, the thing was on the target from the beginning. Like, it was on the helicopter.
The VIP in my car, baby. Keep this car steady, damn it.
Sean, you are utterly useless.
It's like Destruction Derby. Our guy was trying to win.
Oh, fuck.
Just get ran over.
No, I got side swiped and shot.
Stone, you got one EXP.
That's right.
Way to contribute.
I mean, I only fired five shots. I mean, one of them hit. It's alright. It'll be OP in a few games. You think that you could make the VIP duck or something? That would be important.
Nope, he just sits in the back, takes it. Colin was laughing at his face.
He's perfectly stoic, like as if nothing else is going on. It's like he's just sitting there watching some television. Completely brain dead watching the TV. Someone actually flying this heli each time?
I assume so, because it comes down, like, lands on the ground.
That's where I pick just me, though.
Maybe it does it when the when you pick up the briefcase, it just lands.
I had perfect driving.
I mean, I saw you guys both crash, because I was the third car.
It was the first car that was to blame.
Yo, keep this bitch steady. I'm trying to aim here.
This dude fucking harassing me the entire time we're driving.
Oh, I'm so fucked.
My dude just jumped out of the car.
I killed one that was driving.
Oh, that was my dude that you killed?
Killed the same.
Get out the way.
Fuck yeah, just rolled out like a boss.
Oh god, my car's on fire.
I can't shoot through the fucking glass!
No, glass is bulletproof.
That was really, really upsetting.
No way!
Twice.
You can't shoot through the glass there! That's fucking bulletproof!
Such shenanigans.
I thought I told you that, Colin.
That's such bullshit.
Guys, dude. If that's you, hot on our ass. God, we just cut off the VIP. What are you doing? What are you doing? Turn around! Turn around!
Oh, fuck. We lost a wheel or something.
Yeah, it makes it so hard to drive.
Sorry, we
flipped
one.
Oh, you just ran me over.
Yes.
There was a dude that just flew out of the car. What is happening?
I was gonna try and rob a knife you.
Run, VIP, run.
I can't reload? You can't reload while you're holding the briefcase? How is it this bad? Even if I don't win, I expect it to at least work correctly. Then when I hit the R button to reload, it'll reload my weapon when I have ammo.
Oh god, this is bad.
Oh fuck. Keep going by no one?
How is the car behind us? The fuck?
Man, you guys got smoked.
You can't back up here.
You guys got ripped apart. Oh, the VIP just left that car and got into ours?
Sean, is that you sniping?
Yeah.
Disgrace to the force.
Well, I got out because you drove so badly.
No, I was going back to the fucking VIP. He was right behind us.
I know he was, and then you, like, spun around for an ever, and so I got out.
The VIP is in my car, baby.
I was gonna say, and now he's cruising away.
Well.
Holy shit, this red car just fucking
turbo boosted. He's got the NOS.
Oh god, I'm so close to dying. I'm dead. I have no idea how I died right there, but I'm dead. I need to duck more in the car.
Oh, fuck. Man, really hard to believe I didn't kill anyone while I was spamming to that side of the car.
I was trying. I thought we had a decent setup there.
I just got out of the car. Left this dude.
Fucking VIP is just chilling.
He's so calm. So calm under pressure.
Oh, God.
I wish I could just have a camera on the VIP the entire round.
Ow, that made me laugh too hard.
That's all I want is, I just want to be able to do a movie of the life of a VIP for one round.
How did I get rammed?
I sniped somebody?
Fucking stoic.
He's hobbling around. I just shot that dude out of the car.
Aw, man, they came up behind us. I was gonna pick off every single one of you guys. It's unfortunate.
If you enjoyed this gameplay, make sure to give it a like, and if you really enjoy my content, make sure to subscribe so you don't miss anything in the future.